explain why we use the Wii system here in therapy. We use the Wii addressing balance issues, core strengthening, endurance issues. It's a big help because it's kind of a fun game, so the patients really don't realize they're exercising some of the times. A lot of times we'll use the Wii bowling because we're using it for balance, for reaching beyond a person's center of gravity. So this is, helps a lot as far as assessing a patient where they're at this time. John, we're gonna be doing the Wii system today. The Wii Fit has that balance board right there, so it's gonna have some sensors in there. It's gonna know where you are and how you're positioning yourself. Now we're gonna play the game. So what I want you to do is stand up, and let's take a couple of steps forward. And we're gonna step onto the board. And here it goes, 3, 2, 1, good. So you're gonna shift your weight from side to side. Good, catching the fish, that's what I want you to do. Flex your knees, just bend your knees a little bit so it's easier to shift your weight, there you go. All right, let's take a couple of steps back and have a seat. Doing this exercise was really good for you because you were up for 76 seconds and you were able to do the weight shifting going from side to side without hanging on to the walker. You didn't have any pain in your hips or your knees. You got a little bit of core strengthening, so that's gonna make it easier when you're doing activities at home, like maybe working on the dishes or something, or even a simple thing like stepping in and out of the bathtub or the shower. That kind of weight shifting, this is where it all begins, is right here.